Hey guys, it's Bass Bass Fishing, and today I'm doing some basic stuff right here. Right here, what I have is a shaky head. And this shaky head is great because it makes it look like the bait is eating eggs, and it gives it a good presentation. Alright guys, so basically what happened with the shaky head is I made it look like it was eating the eggs and like it was bobbing up and down, giving that tail some extra moving motion where it attracted the fish more and more. And I really recommend that because it works very well and it's very effective with the fish during the spawn and sometimes actually the post-spawn. So check that bait out and make sure to stay tuned. Alright guys, so the next thing I have here is a homemade slither rig. To make the slither rig, all you do is you get the line, you put a tungsten up there, you put a skirt, and then you tie on a hook with a trailer, whatever you want. And this basically works as a jig. The slither rig is basically a homemade jig, and it's kind of different because it's basically made for punching, because the weight can like punch through the grasses and stuff, and that skirt, you can pop it and it gives it some extra reaction. Another thing is you can actually have a trailer on there, and it's just a soft plastic Texas rig. So all you really have to do is throw that weight up there, then the skirt, and then you tie on a soft plastic. It's that easy. So, I recommend that if you want to punch. Other than that, use jigs. So, yeah. My last rig for you is a drop shot rig. So, what I'm using on my drop shot is a 1/2 ounce with a lizard on a drop shot hook. So the main purpose of the drop shot rig is you're supposed to have the weight down here and the bait up here. And what happens is it just makes it like the bait up here. And you're not necessarily supposed to make it slow sinking unless you really want to. And you just like throw it in there and then let the weight sink it. And then the bait just floats up there. And you move it to keep that bait up there. And you know, it doesn't make the bait on the ground the whole time. It makes it stay up there, float, and then you can move it along, pull it back, and makes it look like it's swimming. And that's the main purpose of the drop shot. The main purpose is really just to keep that weight down in the bait.